He's got a lot of up and downs and then a big cross across here. So I'm going to accept that one because he's changed a little, but it's still him.
The chances of coming across real voter fraud, you're more likely to be struck by lightning.